In this video, we shall talk about the history of software testing and the way it made through decades to become that software testing we know today. The story begins almost 100 years ago in 50th and 60th of the 20th century. Software development came to everyday life then, but the mathematical approach was ruling all over the IT industry. And to software testing, it brought the idea of exhaustive testing, the approach that guides us to explore some software in each and every situation, in each and every state or change of states. It's easy to guess that that approach was not so good because it's literally impossible. Any software is rather huge, so the amount of such situations, the amount of such states to explore is literally infinite. So the only working approach we had those days was the debugging. So you just program the software and use some debugging tools to find and fix some bugs. That is why testing here is in quotation marks. Because it was more development and debugging, not testing. It took the industry several years to understand that such classical approach as debugging did not longer work well. So some new ideas came into life. The first idea was to prove that software works in some known conditions. Okay, it was good, but it was not enough. So the second idea was to prove that the software fails in other known conditions. As we can see here, both attempts failed because we cannot predict all those known and much more unknown conditions. But these approaches have transformed through years into positive and negative testing, have created the basis for other more and more modern approaches. Through the next decade, it became obvious that software testing was no longer a standalone discipline, so the idea of lifecycle integration came to life. The idea was that the process of software development had to be combined with the software testing, not just followed by it. The next idea was that it is much easier, cheaper, more effective and efficient to prevent mistakes and defects rather than to fix them later. And also several first automation attempts were made during the 80s of the last century. But what was especially good at that time? That software testing was recognized globally. It was no longer just a couple of actions during a software development cycle. It was a wonderful change. It really worked perfect. And so a lot of methodologies, approaches, standards, etc. have appeared also during that time. At the end of the 20th century, software testing evolved rapidly, so the idea of quality assurance came to life. Since then, the quality was not only about fixing bugs, not only about analyzing current situation, but also about influencing plans to make the process of software development and other related processes more effective and efficient. Of course, that led to further integration between software testing and software development. As you may know, some agile methodologies came to life at that time, not as we know them today, but somewhat similar. And a lot of specialized tools and systems were also created at that time. So, people no longer needed paper notebooks and pens, but rather used IT for IT, used some nice tools to make IT life much easier. So we may absolutely say that for the first time in its life, software testing looked like we know it today. At the beginning of the 21st century, As agile approach became more and more known and used in IT industry, it of course influenced testing. So agile testing came to life. Also, other approaches like test-driven development, behavior-driven testing, and so on were invented at that time. And as we know and see now, automation has become a real thing. So each and every action that is not interesting, that is boring, that is hard for human, we are trying to pass to the computer. So what can we say about the software testing in general? It becomes absolutely inseparable from software development process, and from this time and further it is really hard to distinguish where the software testing and the software development is. One may say that these activities become entwined. And that's what we see now in a modern situation. Of course, agile approach stays on stage, and that's more. Testing now is often seen as a part of or a basis for. If we speak about system engineering and so on, we may recall something like DevOps, or even maybe a dev test ops, or even such a thing as dev test sec ops, and so on. And if we speak of such technologies like continuous integration and continuous delivery, and so on and so on and so on, all this is impossible without testing. So testing is now really inseparable from the whole process of software development and the whole IT life. If you are really interested in software testing and you want to know how it works today, I personally recommend these two books very much. You can easily find them in different web stores, buy and read. There's a lot of useful information. So that's all about the history of the software testing, and soon we shall talk about other interesting topics.